India's legendary Kathak dancer Pandit Birju Maharaj passed away at the age of 83. He died after suffering a heart attack. Pandit Birju Maharaj is one of India's finest classical artists. He narrated stories from his life through his performances. A Padma Vibhushan awardee in 2016, he's also won the Filmfare Award for the best choreography for Bajirao Mastani's Mohe Rang Do Lal. He will be fondly remembered for his realistic imitations and dances that had vivid descriptions. This is an absolutely heartbreaking piece of news coming to us early this morning, as India's legendary dancer and the very, very legendary Pandit Birju Maharaj has in fact passed away. He's died due to a heart attack. Sudha Chandran, who's also a Bharatanatyam exponent and actress, is now joining me on the phone line. Miss Chandran, thank you so much for joining me. It's a very, very somber morning. We are getting this piece of news that Pandit ji has left us, and he died of a heart attack this morning.
I would never want to wake up to such a news. I would never want to wake up to. Because according to me, Pandit ji is immortal. He cannot die. Maybe sharirik taur pe wo hame chhod kar gaye honge, but for we dancers, he was a legend. He is a legend, and he will continue to be a legend, because you know India is very blessed to have such exponents in this country. They have taken dancing to a very, very different level on the international scenario, and khas taur se us waqt when we feel that classical form of dance is a dying form of art, but they have kept it alive. And I was so privileged to personally meet Panditji on one of the occasions when I performed in Lucknow, because he had performed on the stage and he was getting down. And for me, that was the moment where I just froze, because he just passed in front of me and I did a namaskar and he said, "Khush raho." I think that was the blessing that I got from Panditji. Or phir I went and performed on the same stage. The fact that mere pair jo hai usi manch par तिरके थे जहां पर पंडित जी ने परफॉर्म किया था. आई थिंक दैट वाज माय ड्रीम कम ट्रू फॉर मी एज अ डांसर.
एब्सोल्युटली सुधा जी, आल्सो इफ यू कुड आल्सो टेक अस टू मोर फोन मेमोरीज ऑफ पंडित जी दैट यू हैव प्रोबेबली शेयर्ड इन योर लाइफ, बिकॉज आई आल्सो नो दैट ही यूज्ड टू बी अ फैंटास्टिक ड्रमर. व्हेनेवर आई हैव इंटरव्यूड हिम, ही वाज ऑलवेज सो फुल ऑफ लाइफ, ऑलवेज हैड ब्यूटीफुल स्टोरीज टू टेल.
Exactly. That's exactly what I'm trying to say. Ki when we used to meet Panditji, it was like, oh my God, at this age, look at his energy, look at his passion. In fact, these were lessons that we took from him. That never be morose. There was never a dull moment in his life. He always kept pushing people. He kept inspiring people. And when he used to perform, you know, aisa hota tha ki people were amazed. And we say that, you know, age is a number, and he has proved it. Age is just a number, because I have seen Panditji perform with, I'm not even in a position to even talk about Panditji's performance, because main to bahut hi choti kalakara hu unke samne. But the fact that whenever he used to perform on stage, people used to be dumbstruck. They couldn't take their eyes off him, and that was the magic that he created on stage. And I think such legends.
Also, ma'am, the fact that he was also a singer par excellence, yeah, and he had beautiful command over his thumri. So that is also something that we must tell our viewers, because it's not just Kathak, but he had a command on various other art forms.
Art forms, and jo bariki se dekhte the, the way he used to point out things ki ye galat ja raha hai, ye tumne chhoda hai, wo kyun chhoda. See, the fact that some master is even questioning somebody, you feel so nice, because when you feel corrected, you feel ki bhaiya aaj bhi wo kala jeevit hai. And I'm sure wherever he is, he must have left us physically, but he will definitely continue to bless the dance fraternity, and we should be taking his legacy forward. I think we as dancers should promise on this day that this legacy should be taken forward with lot of respect and lot of pride.
Absolutely. Thank you so much, Sudha Chandran, for joining me early this morning. Absolutely heartbreaking piece of news with Pandit Birju Maharaj passing away He died due to a heart attack. This is a shocking piece of news, and this has been a tremendous blow to the entire fraternity, not just in the field of dance, but also in the field of the film industry, as he has choreographed a lot of actors, and his performances and the songs and sequences that he has choreographed to has been really, really commendable.